Cha'aba ties up the kudu to make it easier to carry. Our sights are still set on the baboons.
Baboon. Baboon.
We're near the cliffs where the baboons live.
We continue tracking the baboons and stop for a drink along the way.
Are they close?
Yeah, it's close.
They're close.
I gave Sokolo, the chief, my GoPro again. And a second later, the dogs hear a sound. It's time.
This is exciting. Holy shit. Thanks, man. Oh my god. I'm covered in blood. Oh god.